There are many ways and methods to install the chain. The best way we found is to remove some key components from the engine block to free the 10-tooth drive sprocket up. 1. On the opposite side of the clutch, remove the gear case cover. Then, unscrew the screw pin and unscrew the flower nut. One of the best ways to remove this is to simply press the clutch cover down, freeing up the flower nut. Once the flower nut is taken off, remove the clutch cover. You'll notice that if you spin these three pegs, that the drive sprocket will spin as well. 3. Now remove the clutch case cover. Let it hang in place once you removed all the screws. Doing this exposes the 10-tooth sprocket, and exposing the opposite side makes it spin freely for an easier installation. 4. Grab your chain and remove the master link. I used needle nose pliers to pop off the clip and then disassemble. Measure the chain on the rear and front sprocket. 5. Remove any unnecessary links. Make sure you provide little slack when measuring. We recommend about a half inch of play. 6. Then, reinstall the master link. 6. Reinstall the clutch case cover. And 7. Reinstall the gear case assembly and cover.